Welcome to your daily devotional for the month of October entitled A Reverent Life from the book My Life Today. October 19th. Christ is my perfect example. Christ in my life. For even hereunto were ye called, because Christ also suffered for us, leaving us an example that ye should follow his steps, who did no sin, neither was guile found in his mouth. 1 Peter 2 verses 21 and 22. Christ is our example in all things. In the providence of God, his early life was passed in Nazareth, where the inhabitants were of that character that he was continually exposed to temptations, and it was necessary for him to be guarded in order to remain pure and spotless amid so much sin and wickedness. Christ did not select this place himself. His heavenly Father chose this place for him, where his character would be tested and tried in a variety of ways. The early life of Christ was subjected to severe trials, hardships, and conflicts that he might develop the perfect character which makes him a perfect example for children, youth, and manhood. The life of Christ was designed to show that purity, stability, and firmness of principle are not dependent upon a life freed from hardships, poverty, and adversity. The trials and privations of which so many youth complain, Christ endured without murmuring. And this discipline is the very experience the youth need, which will give firmness to their character and make them like Christ, strong in spirit to resist temptation. They will not, if they separate from the influence of those who would lead them astray and corrupt their morals, be overcome by the devices of Satan. Through daily prayer to God, they will have wisdom and grace from Him to bear the conflicts and stern realities of life and come off victorious. Fidelity and serenity of mind can only be retained by watchfulness and prayer. Christ's life was an example of persevering energy, which was not allowed to become weakened by reproach, ridicule, privation, or hardships. And in just that degree that they maintain their integrity of character under discouragement, will their fortitude, stability, and power of endurance increase, and they wax strong in spirit. A Reverent Life, October 19th.